Okay, hello. We're checking out some Frontal Crashes thing. Public game. I don't know if there's voice chat in this, or what this game even is. So if there is, I will turn it off. If there is chat. It doesn't seem like there's any chat so far. Nope. Okay. Let's hope there isn't. And there was, but it's gone now. What are we doing here? I guess this is a race, and you've got to. What? I'm guessing we don't want to hit those. So there's some explosive devices. Let's go around these, I guess. What is this? What does that say? Boost. Boost into wow. Let's keep going. And I fell off. Okay, let's go again. I'm guessing we don't want to fall off the tree, obviously. Oh, in the top it says there's, there's bounces. In the top it says there's laps, I'm on lap. Okay, I'm on lap 2 out of 10, I'm guessing. That's what it says at the top. And time is taking me, I guess. There's like a time that's taking me in the left. It says, wow, I shouldn't be looking at the time. There's 1 minute, I'm guessing. 1 minute, 47 seconds. Yeah. I guess when you finish it, you get a certain time. So you will be timed, I guess. I hate that. Oh my. Okay. Back. Oh yeah. They better not stay there for the whole time. Because otherwise I'm not going to really get past that lock box. Oh my. This is pretty hard actually. Maybe it's because I'm not really trying to go fast. I'm guessing you can go fast to get across this thing. What's this? What? What was that? It was like a wall. How did I get past it last time? Oh my. I think we're the only people which is not the best in the world. But okay. Oh my. Those logs are kind of annoying. Let's go. I think that's a barrier. We know. That was. I probably should have fallen. Do they trigger the mines? No, they do not. I don't know how I didn't get hit by a mine. Didn't try level up. I'm now in a blue Lambo. No. Es que yo no sé, no sé. Okay, okay, let's keep going. The fast one, yeah. So the time for the top one, I don't think I'm doing too bad. 5 minutes. Lap 3. Out of 10. By Moonrise. Hold on, I'm pretty sure it was like this thing. Finish line. Oh, yeah, nice. Let's go here. Oh my, alone. That's those perfect here, I guess. You can see over now. Oh, there's another one here. Hopefully these balls won't get in the way. Because I'm alone, so I should be able to just knock them out the way. Yes, but now it's going to be hard on the mines. And, oh, maybe not. It's because the path has been clear, I guess. Before I can. This gives you a lot of XP, actually. Because they've added XP things you can add to your maps. I think it's a bit like overpowered, because you can just make a map that gives you like a million XP, and then all you have to do is get in the car, get out the car, get in the car, and I'm sure you'll be finding some way to increase your XP. How am I saying that? Well, I guess this person's used it just to give me XP every lap, maybe? Use it in 3 or 2 or 4 laps, who knows. I've actually used it, I've looked at it, but I don't know how it works. Oh no, it was right there. Okay. Let's keep going. And this king number. How? No, no, please. No, 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 no. Oh, you're joking me. I'll get to the end and I keep falling out. I think the on the right side most of the mines have been cleared. Maybe not. I feel like they respawn. They probably would. I think most things in here respawn. That was perfect. And then nice. Next checkpoint. And that we do. And this again. Oh, it's repeating the same sequence, I think. Maybe. Well, what if we're on another level then? And it's stuck? Yes. First try. Let's go. First try. Not stopping. First try. Slow down. Go in between the mine bombs things. Don't know what you call them. Why can I not move? I don't know. Why can't I move? I don't know. Into my mines. I just got really close to the bomb mine thing. I'm in this car now. No, I don't think I'm in this car. Lambo. I think. Let's take it. And I'm dead. I wonder if there's like a record that someone got this like time and someone here trying to beat it maybe. Whoa, what the spin? I don't know why. It's a bit too close, so then before they climb of course. Is that a finish line? I was there right there. If it was, that's kind of forgot about the mines. Okay, let's keep going. Not boosting me, I just gonna curve in between the mines. Go through here. All of them have respawned. And fall to the edge. Yep. Let's go again. This is speed ranking. Easy. This is pretty hard. I'm surprised nobody's so deep. I guess they all left. They gave up. First level. Too hard. They gave up. The boost do not. Oh, that's so annoying. If I get stuck, this is a problem. Okay. Put here and there's something on the other side, and that's perfect. Is this finished now? Oh, no. Oh, back in the line, I guess. Quickly back. Let's go. One 8 out of 10 laps. I'm guessing I hit it. Yep. 8 out of 10 laps. So nearly at the last lap, I think. Let's go. Oh, that's good. That's good. And then go straight through it like nothing. Easy. And go straight for all of this, sort of. And then go in between all the mines, like nothing. And then, and then I guess finish line? No. Finish line's on the other side. More XP, nice. You completed 2 laps on the track. Ah, I think it's every 2 laps on the track. Let's do this quick. This is probably not the last one. This is 9 out of 10. Let's just go. Oh, that was nice. There's gonna be something here. I'm missing. Wait, no, this is just the end. Let's go. And, oh, 11 minutes, 50 seconds. Why is going up into it? What? And driving on the water. Everyday things now. Driving on water is a thing. I guess we completed this. Walking on water is also a thing. I guess we completed this now. So, yeah. The race will end now. That was quite fun. If you want to check it out, bring me at the top. Code, forgot who's made by, but yeah, I guess that wraps it up.